4.
Mr. Kennedy. Still alive, I see. So, do you like my garden?
I see you've managed to work in a little of your twisted taste here, too.
Sagacious as I am, even I get lost here sometimes. Even if it takes your whole life, you'll never get out. Do you know that no one dies without a cause? You will satisfy the stomachs of my cute pets. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to tie up a few loose ends, like chasing down a couple of rats.
Two rats? If one's Lewis, who's the other? Huh, they're an intruder besides me?
Ah!
So, I know I have already said this in past episodes, but I'm not going to be upgrading my HP anymore for Leon. 60% is really all what I need. We'll be like right there. It's gonna stay right there.
Thank you. put your hands where I can see them.
Sorry, but following a lady's lead just isn't my style.
Put them up now.
Bit of advice, try using knives next time. Works better for close encounters.
Leon. Long time no see.
Ada. So it is true.
True? About what?
You, working with Wesker.
I see you've been doing your homework.
Why, Ada?
What's it to you?
Why are you here? Why'd you show up like this?
See you around.
Ada!
Luis has succeeded in recovering the sample. He's waiting in the castle. Get in contact with him, ASAP.
Understood.
And that U.S. government lapdog, Leon.
If you do happen to encounter him, put him out of commission. We can't let him interfere with our plans.
He has no idea what's going on. He's nothing we need to worry about.
He's a survivor of Raccoon City. We can do without the extra distraction. Take him out.
Leon.
Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Ah, a choice of an avid gun collector. It's a nice gun, stranger. Stranger, stranger. Now that's a weapon. Come back any time.
Hello, sexy señorita. Wanna buy something at high price?
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Come back anytime. What are you selling?
Give me that goddamn crossbow right now, old man.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Is that all? Thank you.
You know the deal.
What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you.
It's a very awesome weapon. Maybe not as OP as the crossbow in Resident Evil 6, but still. I buy it in high price. Good weapon. An ammo for it, yes.
Thank you.
Thank you.